We're super happy to be a part of NHRA, but also the Junior Drag Racing League for us is that next generation. So what can we do to support that more? And that's where Cameron and I talked, and she had the idea to add this collection of junior teams, and I said 100% support.
That is an absolute fact. Cameron Caruso on the stage with us as well. We have a lot of stuff to talk about with Right Trailers over the course of the PRI show, but we want to concentrate on a new junior dragster team, is my understanding.
Yep, we added a whole lot of juniors this year, and we're super excited about it, and we made the selection and brought the fire jackets and the banners to give away for each of them, and there's about 23 of them.
So 23 kids from kind of all across the country?
Yeah, they range from California to New York, down to Florida, Texas, Oklahoma. They're all over the place.
It's the character of the kids, you know, how their parents act at the track. We want to really promote great sportsmanship.
Sure.
And that's what we came up with. And these are all very deserving drivers, and we're super excited to have them on the team for next year.